Rasaq Malik. About the author. Rasaq Malik is graduate of the University Ibadan, Ibadan, Nigeria. His work has appeared in various journals. For the 2015 Best of the Late recently, Rotten Magazine and Poet Laureate nominated his poem for the 2017 Postcard Prize. He is a two-time nominee for Best of the Next Living Nation and was among the finalists. In another word, I want to be a father without passing through the internal sanity of mourning my children. Without experiencing ritual of washing, my children return home as a body's fold like a prayer mat. Without speeding my nights, telling them the stories of a hometown where natives become aliens searching for our children. I want to watch my children grow to recite the name of their homeland like Lord's Prayer. To frolic and streets without being hunted like animals in the bush. In another word, I want my children to tame grasshoppers in the field. To play with their dolls in the living room. To inhale the fragrance of flowers waving as wind blows. To see the birds measure the sky with their wings.